You are probably familiar with the trauma of a Rickroll, but what you might not know is that the people inside the Never Gonna Give You Up video are just as much a victims of Rickrolls as you. Proof of this is the fact that the actors are aware of the camera and the viewer, constantly looking at it in an attempt to seek for help. You might also notice the inhumane movements of these quote-unquote actors. No one seems to be talking in this video except Rick Ashley. This is because he is keeping them captive. Do you see what I see? A woman and a black man. Those are two minorities. Not only Rick Ashley is keeping people captive, he is keeping minorities captive, in an effort to censure them from letting others know they are being kept as slaves.